So today was a pretty interesting day in the sports world, especially for all you Ohio State fans out there. The NCAA announced their sanctions, 1 year of no bowl games and 9 strip scholarships over a 3-year time period. So that's only 3 strip scholarships a year. But looking back at it, the University of Southern California kind of got their hands slapped a little bit bigger for the same thing, 2 years of no bowl games. So what do you think about it? Is the NCAA being fair?